What's up, guys? Welcome to Crown Rick Auto Extras.
Today we're gonna answer the question, what happens if you shoot a windshield with a super soft beanbag 12 gauge?
One time.
Well, we all know what's gonna happen, but somebody asked it, so we will answer it.
For me, ain't no coming back. It's like a lost district, homie. In it too deep now. The flow is flagrant.
Let's do this. All right, super sock on a trench 12 gauge shotgun. And this is a police interceptor window. Go. That but smells good.
I saw where it went.
Yeah?
Yeah, I saw where it went.
It smells like a firework.
In front of the fire.
Stuff that mini, put that mini part.
Let me see.